9, the grace that redeems you and enables you to come to Christ is effectual grace. You will resist it as hard as you can, but God will overcome your resistance. I'm saying that when God chooses to save somebody in his sovereignty, he saves them. Edwards called it the holy rape of the soul. Some people are violently offended by that language. I think it's the most graphic and descriptive term I can think of, how I was redeemed.